we are a big country. We should not surrender to the blackmails of the terrorists. This is an act of cowardice. An act of coward. Yeah? This is an act of coward that we all condemn. And I do believe that the exchange will revive soon.
It should be okay today, even though a bit freaked out about last week. But they guaranteed that it should be all right. So it's not a big deal.
While the bombings, I think by this action will cease to take place.